So if you have been using an iPhone for some time now, you might know that unlike Android, Apple makes it really difficult for iPhone users to shift and move files around. So in this video today, I'm going to show you how you can take those music files that you receive on WhatsApp and finally extract those audio files into your music player. So it involves a couple of steps and you'll require a computer and your phone for the purpose. Let's get started. Okay, so as you receive the audio file, the first thing that you need to do is go ahead and download the audio file. So once the file has completed downloading, press and hold on the file itself until you get the forward option. In the forward option, go ahead and press the share button and open the email app of your choice. Once the email app has opened up, go ahead and send the file to your own personal email. Once you have sent the file to your own email address, go ahead and open your laptop or your computer, open your email and download the MP3 file. Now you're free to use this MP3 file for whatever purposes you might need. So that's pretty much it from this video. If you like this video, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button down below, and if you'd like to see more videos of this kind, consider subscribing. And as always, I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.